Detroit has been slow off the line. Bedford will